What's going on, CCF? The Jesus Revolution movie is coming out in theaters February 24th. This is the origin story of the Calvary Chapel movement. We're going to play a trailer for you. Enjoy it.
Hey, Square.
I am not a square.
I think we should invite Greg this weekend.
What's this weekend?
These people are hippies, rebels against old-fashioned authority.
I think these kids need help.
What they need is a bath.
You're passing judgment on people you know nothing about.
Maybe that's why your church is so empty.
When God walks in here, brings me a hippie, I'll ask him what it's all about, because I do not understand.
This house has a very good vibe. There's an entire generation searching.
Slow down, man, slow down.
Just in all the wrong places. If you want to reach my people, you need to speak to them in a language they understand.
If I bring them in, I'm going to lose my job.
We can only walk through doors open to us. In your church, that's a door that's shut.
You've probably noticed we have some guests here today. I'd like you to meet my new friends. Welcome.
They don't belong here. Half of them aren't even wearing shoes.
They're staining the new shag carpet.
They need our help.
If you feel like you're misunderstood and judged, you will find forgiveness and freedom right here.
That was awesome.
Now that door is open any time of day. And if there are some who don't like that, well then that door works both ways.
All right, Pastor, let's begin.
I was almost done with this, but then you did what nobody else would even dare.
This thing that we found, I feel like I belong.
You're gonna need a bigger church.
Our country is a dark and divided place, but now there's hope and it's spreading.
This is your home, and I want you to tell all your friends about it.
Baptism weekend is quickly approaching. Sign up online under upcoming events. The deadline is coming soon. If you want to take that next step in your relationship with Jesus, come out, sign up, and get dunked. Missionary of the month is Ryan Reese and the Whosoevers. Ryan Reese has been a tremendous blessing for us this week. He has spoke at Zeal, he has spoke at our young adults event at Nova 535, and he has also been teaching our ZSOM students a bunch of incredible things, and he has a great head of hair. Keep them in your prayers this month. They're going to be heading up several trips, diving deep into schools and community outreach, sharing the gospel with a bunch of people. They are an awesome organization, and we are so excited to see what the Lord has planned for them in the next few months.
We are living in the middle of a serious mental health crisis.
Unfortunately, we're now seeing spikes in mental health hospitalizations, especially with kids.
And doctors are now calling it the new crisis that we all need to worry about.
Studies show that too much time on social media apps can be linked to anxiety and depression.
It's dark and sometimes invisible. This epidemic of suicide is a major public health concern and is among the leading causes of death in the United States.
With all the noise from social media, video games, TV, pornography, sexuality, and gender confusion, this generation is becoming one of the most confused generations of all time. Each year, 1 in 5 females and 1 in 7 males engage in self-harm. 90% of people who engage in self-harm begin during their teen or pre-adolescent years. How can we put an end to this ever-increasing noise that is plaguing our youth around the world? What is the answer? The answer is Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
Amen.
mentors reach out to a lost and broken generation with truth, hope, and love by delivering the gospel message. We aim to empower all to realize that they are fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of God, and when you trust in Him, you can live out your amazing God-given purpose that He has for your life. How can you book the Whosoevers? Contact us today to find out how you can bring the tour to your city at info@thewhosoevers.com. How can you partner with us to spread the gospel message? Please donate and become a monthly partner and help us reach the next generation with the gospel message.